Every victim yells, Dark Souls 3 for the Xbox One. Here's part 2. Yep. Mainly, I'm not gonna leave it here. Mainly me and my buddy Arbiter are just dealing with the con-
Okay.
Dealing with Dark Souls 3. Oh my god, really, Fong?
Hey, Reboot, I gotta go.
Okay, V, thank you all, thank you for joining me on the, on my new video of our new announcement, V. Thank you very much.
No problem, buddy.
Alright, take care, V. You hear?
Will do. This is V-La Reaper. Signing out.
I love it when that happens.
Yeah, the giants are not in, poison.
Wait, that's not poison?
You get the maiden stuff, yeah.
Okay, so that's a good thing. I don't know where the hell I'm going. He's awake. He's awake. Oh yeah, he's awake! Back in the room here.
Hey, he's
awake. Let's check downstairs here. Okay. I don't know what's down here. It's a bell woman. Hey, bell woman, I have a present for you. It's called my Uji Katana shit. Oh, she does more health than usual. No.
Biden.
This is not good. The saint, the woman is behind me. But he's all, you don't kick behind me! No. You still chase me? This bell woman won't leave me alone. I have no other choice but to attack her when she's not looking at me. Wait, can she not pass by? Oh wait, she can't pass by. She was just stuck. Oh god, you can. Oh! Giant man, thank you! Giant man, thank you! If you're wondering what the hell that was a giant that basically helped me take her down. Okay, bot, okay. There was all, I gotta replace you. This. Oh wow, you hit hard.
Stand up late.
I'm putting the, okay, I'm putting both straight swords on. Yep, still not foul rolling, that's a good thing. This aerosol straight sword acts more like a great sword, you know? Yeah, this acts more like a great sword than a straight sword. Okay, I need to see what the hell that woman was protecting, because frankly, goddamn, she was tested all on me. Okay, lady, what the hell were you protecting? Deep ring. Deep gem. You're protecting the deep gem.
Yeah, I used for dark.
Ah, great. This reminds me of my deep axe. Jesus Christ. What the hell? Hey! Big off, slime pad! Big off, slime marines! What the hell? Coming to my face and start putting the disgusting sluggy shit on me! What is
this? I found a new weapon that I can use.
Nice. I gotta move quickly because this giant's gonna be attacking me nonstop. He found me! Okay. Okay. Giant doesn't like me. Giant doesn't like me one bit. I have to get my souls back.
Yeah.
Great. At least I got the shortcut. Never goes my chance of playing Knight Kirk.
A store a greatsword? Yeah, it's plus 4.
Let me see. Actually, let me see the Astora greatsword. I can wield the Astora greatsword? Huh.
Yeah.
Let me check this out. I've got rolling.
Grave key.
I don't know what you're finding, but mainly for me, I'm somewhat, like... Arbiter, the Grave Key, that's what you need for your to get the Miracle Woman, you know? I need so many souls out of this one character.
So different playing with a PlayStation controller.
Oh my god! No, 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 no! I made it! I made it! I made it! I made it! Jesus Christ! The giant is somewhat of a pain in the ass!
I killed him.
Congratulations. Me?
Hey, it took forever.
I'm hearing a bell woman. That's not a good thing.
Yeah, once you kill him, he doesn't respawn. Holy crap, it's a great sword.
Hey, got the throw. I got his axe. I got those thralls' axe. What was that guy guarding? Seek guidance. Okay. I'm hearing that woman. I don't know where she is. Is she above me? She couldn't be. I found some ladders. I found a ladder. Let's see what I got up here. This is weird. I'm now. Why? No, no, no. Nope.
If only I could record my point of view.
Back off, woman! I beat you today! Man, I was wondering where that dinging was coming from. Why do I have a bad feeling about this place? Hey, Arbiter, guess what I found?
What?
Mimic!
Oh, you found it?
Hey, Mimic!
Arbiter. That's cool. Oh.
Yeah, don't grab me, motherfucker. Don't even try it! I'm faster than you, Mimic. Deep Bathroll Divine Tome. Okay. I mean, is that a... Down to Mace Knight!
I locked myself in.
Down to Mace Knight. And I'm down to one Estus.
Oh, no, I didn't.
Backstabbing for time! Boom! Back up of dang! I'll pop an ember here. Back up of dang! Die!
Oh, that's a sword knight.
What's in this room? Spider dog! Spider dog! Spider dog!
Already found that room.
Yep, spider dog! Spider dog! I wonder, are you going to hit spider? Oh, you hit hard! Okay, so I think I found the best cheesing method. I'm petrified.
You got petrified?
Nope, not yet. But I'm down to one Estus. And I am not losing my life here. Now, okay, seriously, can I just, like, get that item from that room game? Why do you have to leave, like, spider dogs in this game? Okay, that was some weird flash.
Mission Ember.
I did use an Ember! Okay, so this sword's not gonna be doing good. Okay, this guy does curse! Worse! I can't even come near him because of the... Oh, finally he said. Oh, the sapphire! Aldridge's sapphire. What was your amber? God, I've wasted most of my time just getting that amber. I am low on health. That's not a good thing. Yeah, I think I should use that. I think you should use the shard and the that bone shard I just found.
How many essences do you have?
Well, currently I just wasted all of them on the giant, and I can't go that way because the giant.
How many do you have? If you have like
none.
No, like when you're full essence, how many do you have?
7.
Really? I have 10. Uh-oh.
You must have found some shards somewhere that I missed.
Found another stuff. The Astora guy! Yes! But summon the Astora guy.
Oh. Is there another way for me to pass by here? Is there a game? Game, please tell me. Game, I would like to know. I think I missed a pathway somewhere.
I'm about to fight a boss. I don't know who it is. Bone in completely blind.
It's gonna be the Beacons of the Deep. Folks, I know this because mainly... Yeah, it's basically one boss, but it's using multiple bodies. I don't know where to go anymore. Wait a minute. Oh my god, the door was right there. I didn't even notice it.
So basically, you just kill, kill, kill.
Yep. Invade my dark spirit, Longfinger Kirk! I'm undead!
Yeah.
Oh, Kirk, you asshole! Oh, there's Maze Windu right there. Okay, Kirk, calm down. Back off, Kirk! I don't want to fight you! No! God damn it, Kirk!
Oh.
God damn it! So you're facing the Beacons of the Deep?
Yeah.
So folks, yeah, I was trying to get to the Beacons of the Deep, but no, Kirk doesn't allow me. Gotta get my Estus.
Oh, the ones with the glowing.
I get this. Jeez.
Yeah, the ones that are glowing.
Are the boss. Are the ones possessing the true boss.
What the fuck?
Burn this.
Good, what neat. Pretty, be careful. I don't want
to. Oh, here's why, Arbiter. I think you put a lot more on Estus Blast than the shop than the Ashton one, you know?
Yeah.
That's why. Hold on a minute, folks. Something went a little wired here. Be right back. Oh, that's why. Sorry about that, folks. Little error on my side. So how you doing right there on your side, Arbiter?
I'm doing really good. boss is almost dead. Oh, I got a backstab on him.
Nice. Now figure out how to beat Night Kirk.
You killed my Asura! No!
Oh, wait. She died? Oh, crap.
It was a guy for me.
Wait, you're a girl?
Yeah.
Okay, that makes sense.
Boss dead. Killed my Asura.
Great. I cannot believe that the enemy just took away that Kirk ended my damn hunt. I'm gonna find Kirk. I'm gonna, gonna find Kirk and give him an eye sword up the ass. Okay. No, not that way. Oh, you gotta
be kidding. That was a very easy boss fight.
Yeah, it is.
I can't sleep though, I'm like not tired at all. My legs are killing me. I don't want to fight the stupid dog again. I'm gonna go. Alright, I get to experience the fate that I no longer will do. Wait, bonfire.
That's what you think about you and your fate traps, you little PK knight.
Prime blue monster.
Oh! Oh my god, no, I'm not losing my health! No, 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 I'm not losing my souls here! Oh, you bastard! You are not healing here tonight!
You're very tall. What the fuck?
Oh! Great. Got my souls back. Now I gotta fight Kirk.
Oh, you're very easy. To be honest with you, I haven't struggled very much. Thank you.
Uchi, thank you! Thank you, Uchi! I need you! Son of a bitch! Yeah! Take that, Kirk! Finally! Took your ass down after so many times! I got your barbed sword and your shield. How you feeling now, pretty boy? You kidding me, little imp? You think I need your bull right now? This is what I think about your damn bullshit tower shield.
Oh. Oh, I was dead. What the fuck? Bruh, that enemy is retarded.
Which enemy?
It shoots like flames from the ground. It's in the Boreal Valley.
Oh, yeah, that guy. Okay, I need to make my equipment load a little bit low here. I need the bow. Oh, this is so not good.
God!
Is it because of the bow? Yeah, it was a bow! Damn it! How am I supposed to kill these knights? These giants?
Pontiff Knight Curved Sword. I already got one of them.
I got stomped. Hey, Arbiter! Here's what I'm gonna be doing for the... Here's what I'm gonna do.
What?
Kill a giant! Which I did. Ow.
Depending, yeah.
Already did it.
Oh, good?
Yep. I used Uchi Katana all the way. And give me a large Titanite Shard and Dung Pot. Okay, what is with the snipers? Now that, what is this? Now that.
What the fuck?
Okay, it's the door. It's another door that leads to a door.
Oh my god. What the fuck, dude? I don't understand this enemy.
And I'm outside.
Wait till you get to fucking Boreal Valley.
Saint Banyan! What the? Saint Banyan? What's that, a weapon?
Yeah.
Okay, where is that one? Let's see, scroll that. Oh, okay, it's a spear!
Thank God you're fucking dead.
And it uses faith! I'm not gonna be that's a bit sad for me, I'm not using faith at all.
I'm not yet. Oh, fuck, not another one. Fuck, get up here and kill you. Oh my god.
There we go. Up. Yep.
Guess that's the way to fucking kill you. Yeah, it's another one. Oh shit. Not cool, man.
Oh no! It is coming for me ever so slowly. Whatever shall I do?
It's the slime thing.
Yeah. They're just coming to me so slowly.
Oh my god. I just hate how you, like, get knocked down. And if the shit just fucking hits you again, and you can't get up.
Oh, it's because I'm fat. Wait a minute. Oh, this one closer.
Yeah, another one.
I'm trying to lure all the slimes here so I can attack it. So I can attack the giant here.
Oh, you don't even have to attack it. Just run past it, run up the stairs.
No, this one's personal. He's throwing dung pies. Yeah, you know what? Forget it. You want to win that much, giant? You win. You won a battle that you didn't need to fight. You deceiving enemies can go to hell.
Blood drain sunken ear. Souvenir taken for subduing the guilty. So basically killing the guilty, but the dark man.
Okay, so I found a pathway. What do you take me to?
Roster of knights. On my play item, a roster of knights of the Dark Moon have served since the age of the old royal.
Huh! That's an interesting one you found.
Yeah.
Okay, what does this lead me to do? Oh, I think I know what this leads me to, but I need a rest first. Man, my sword looks weird with the downflow. Sounds like there's a bonfire. I don't really mean by the bonfire. Okay, double the shortcuts! Well, I'm gonna be burning things alive because I'm gonna put Flame Surge on.
You got that?
Yeah. I like Flame Surge. It actually looks pretty awesome, you know?
I don't even know how to get it.
It's with the Pyromancy Tomes.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know who the Pyromancy person is, so...
I need to remember how I got him. Because I had to look at Fight Cowboy Arbiter, you know?
Yeah.
Cowboy knows all. Cowboy sees all, and, wait a minute, is this the... This only leads me back to where I began? And... Nothing special about this place at all! Gotta turn my whole way back! Uh-huh. That's where you get the point. That's where you drop.
Ah.
Okay. Okay, Mayhem, why you... Not so tough now, huh, Mr. Cowherhead? Arbiter?
Yeah, what's up?
Okay, I was weirded out. You were just, like, so silent all of a sudden. Okay, so, yeah, that little thing was an error. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Now, we went this way.
Man, these hidden bastards.
What is this sludge shit I'm rolling in? Switch? Please, slimes, do you think I was born yet today?
Probably, yeah.
This is the first time I've got to fight two titans.
What? Right?
Two titans! Find the second giant! I just call them the I call them titans because they're kind of like the size of the titan. His last moment was a crotch shot. Hey, I got the dragon stuff. Oh, I got snow.
Hey,
I got Jon Snow's armor. Yeah, man, I got the Jon Snow armor. It's basically the Linwell armor.
Bitches. Oh, God.
Oh crap.
Oh crap, it's right.
Oh. Actually, for me, Arbiter, I say oh crap, because,
Find the boss?
I found the knight.
The two knights?
Yeah. I'm getting towered man first, you know?
Yeah. What? What the fuck? Alba, Seeker of the Spurn, invaded by Dark Spirit. What the fuck?
Don't put your shield up on me!
I'm trying the Alba armor. Too bad he's garbage. Get knocked off the cliff, bitch. Miracumo. Take 20 in strength. Alright, that was interesting. Ooh. Bonfire. Cathedral dungeon. Was I supposed to fight a boss in a portal volume?
There is Ulrich. The oh! Freaking golf swing!
Is he required?
Yes!
I didn't get him.
He's the Lord of Cinder! He's the Lord of Cinder, man!
Great, okay.
Oh, this is so not good.
Oh, what was that?
Yeah, we gotta avoid these guys for now. Okay.
Whoa!
What's up here?
God dang it. What the?
Okay, what's with all the smoke? Did someone fart lately?
No, that's what I was questioning.
It's like so much smoke around here. It's like, did someone fart and they just like light an incense everywhere? I just found the entrance.
Oh, fucking hell.
Oh my god, how much of this place is huge? Dual charm? Like I can go this way. Dude, this place is huge!
Are you still in the frickin' cathedral?
Yeah, I'm still in the chapel!
Oh.
I'm like wandering around going, where the hell do I go? I mean, hell, I've watched Finding Cowboy, but Jesus Christ, this place is huge, even with the advice!
When you fought those two knights, go around behind the tower that they were in front of.
Okay, because mainly I just got myself an amber, so that's a good thing. Horns are hushed. And oh, yeah, that's a fog door. But I need a bonfire, dude.
Yeah. What's your estimate?
Zero.
Oh, well then... You don't have to teleport back.
At last, bonfire. Christ. Well, at least I got the entrance open. All I have to do is find myself, run my way all the way back there and just get there, you know? Well, I'm getting Horus and Astora, Austria. No? Going this way. See, no, the other way, because frankly that one doesn't lead me to a bump, to a bell woman. Don't even think about enemies. Today's not the day for you to gank me. Oh, finally, back at the cathedral. I don't know where the switch is. Oh, there's. Dude, I may just have to explore the place just for me to figure out how to get myself back up to that. Door passageway. No?
Fuck that. Bella, shut up.
Alright, let's reactivate them all. They don't fall.
Whoa.
I'm getting Horus and Henri, you know? Double the help. Hey, you two, let's go!
Man, I'm out of Estus, and these guys, like, drain your health.
Time to traverse through the fog and face the Deacons of the Deep. Oh, okay! Maybe great weapons all the way will help. Okay, you guys can take a lot of my health. God, these enemies hit hard!
Oh,
is it? Oh, he's right back here? Ah! Found you! Leader!
Then you gotta fight the Abyss one.
I know! That's coming later, but right now, I have to fight this guy. Nope. Where's the HUD? Storia, please stay alive! No! You leave my mom alone! Why am I getting cursed? Well, whatever it was, I just killed him! Killed the jacket! Oh! Henri, Horace, thank you. Thank you ever so much. You two are by far the greatest helps that ever happened to me. Considering I cannot get any online help. Wait a minute, so it's this one. Okay. Remember, can just light the bonfire. Yeah, folks, looks like I may just have to do offline exploring. Rest of this area is so huge. So huge. Jesus. How you doing over there, Orbiter? Is the game dating more difficult on the way?
Yeah, there's these enemies that shoot fire at you. Holy shit, dude.
Blue robes?
The only way to really hurt them and, like, get them to not hit you is to hit them on the ground with strength weapon. Oh, how...
Damn it.
Okay. I need to go back to Firelight.
I need to buy some homeward bones. I am low. I gotta buy like 9 here. Jesus. Ashen one.
I just got a lightning gem.
Okay, yeah. Okay, before I do anything else, Grave Rat, you got anything good for me, baby? Oh, hello, land in one piece. Nah, you got the same old stuff. I got your curved sword, I got your shield. Oh, this place. Yeah. Oh, this place is a bore.
Oh, I would. As I have salam, but I'm wee pilto. Be safe.
Great. Yep, I screwed up on young Londor. Well, bound to happen.
Yes, we did.
Now that I got that, I can now get. Now that I give him the tome, I can get fire orb, profuse sweat, but basically boost all my resistance. Creates a mist, creates poison mist, creates combustion, and bursting fireball. Not begun. What is it? But I'm not gonna do that right now. I'm gonna give this divine blessing tome to this one, to the miracle woman here.
Oh, champion, do you wish to hear? Oh, champion of ash, this divine, these are dark tales of things that, of course, only the little creatures that nibble at.
Now this, what she means is there's Gnaw, which is a dark miracle, and Deep Protection, which is another dark miracle. There's a lot of, but there is Tears of Denial, which is somewhat good, and Miracle, and also Force.
Have a pleasant, I pray for you.
Now, sadly enough, I have to go back to that place and find the Covenant that is related to- Oh, wait a minute, you two are here?
Oh, and we meet again. We spoke before on the Road of Sacrifices. Anri of Astora, I'm well pleased to see you safe. We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldrich's coffin was empty. The man-eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldrich is said to hail from Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so becomes our destination. Aldrich's honest home, a pilgrim told me, and so becomes.
I see these two still haven't changed a bit. Ah, crap, I jumped on the wrong throne. Again? Here it is. Now let's see what weapon we get from this person. From this soul. We get the Cleric Candlestick or Deep Soul. I would get the Cleric Candlestick, but I'll take Deep Soul.
No star five the fame, so if I may. Now. Gaining admission to the leap. Even I.
Wait a minute, Masked Man's still here? What the hell?
Now invade, and if you come on, give yourself to Rosaria.
Okay, Rosaria. She's there. Okay, folks, mainly for me, I'm gonna do a little bit like off-screen farming. I'm gonna see what I'm gonna do, and hopefully I can find what I'm looking for, okay, so I can showcase it. Alright, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all enjoy. Leave a comment, subscribe, like the videos, and I hope you all enjoyed the Dark Souls 3 videos. I really enjoy it too. And remember, every victim heals. See ya.